Howdy, howdy. Thank you for coming along with us today. I appreciate it. And today we're going to take a ride on Copenhaffer Road. And this end of it is actually, I think, Conewago Road. And we'll change the Copenhaffer. It runs from Carlisle Road near Dover to Canal Road at Zion's View. It's a nice scenic road. I'm going to take it easy right now because there's a cement truck ahead of us. I want him to get a little bit ahead. Don't need to look at him the whole ride. Beautiful day. It's kind of windy, but it's nice and sunny. And this is a great road. Varying types of scenery, farmlands, some areas it's wooded. Just a nice, pleasant road. If you enjoy this kind of drive and you enjoy coming along with me, I thank you, and please hit the subscribe button if you'd like, and also hit the like button. Give me a thumbs up. Okay, now the name is Rholer's Church Road, courtesy of my GPS for giving me that information. This road crosses two other roads that I have videos of, Bull Road and Lewisbury Road, and what I'm going to do is make up a playlist. In fact, other playlists, but this will probably be the first one, of roads that are in the same area and you can drive them all easily in a day if you wanted to. No problem doing that. And I think that's how I'll make up the playlists, roads that are near each other or in it. Intersect each other. Just to make it easier for you to find them. By the way, these roads today are in York County, Pennsylvania, my home county. It was a nice sunny day. Now the clouds are starting to increase a little bit. But it's still a nice day for a ride like this. Very little traffic on this road. nice view of the hillside. Now the road is named Andersontown Road. And this is Lewisbury Road that we're crossing. Video of that road. Now we're on Copenhaffer Road. Tight turn here. Thank you. least we have some pretty leaves left, some nice fall color. Have to enjoy it while we can. Well, that's about it for the fun part of this road. Now it's just a straight road, residential area. Nothing to get excited about. So I'm going to say so long. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for hitting the like button. And I will see you the next time we go for a ride. Thank you very much.